You meet thousands of people.
I'm sorry, who are you?
And none of them really touch you.
Jamie Randall.
And then you meet one person, and your life has changed.
Someone now, my advice is to go upstairs, pack your bags, and leave a nice note, find yourself a healthy woman.
Does this generally work for you?
Does that work for you generally?
What?
What?
The whole misunderstood by dad and mom.
Self-pity?
Now I wish they told
I love you.
What?
Long ago. Don't.
Disease will steal everything you love.
A cure for Parkinson's.
That's what I'm asking. Don't you want to get better?
Yes, desperately. It's not going to happen. All right, newsflash. There's no cure.
I can't do it.
You need to know that I'll get better in order to love
you. Well, I wouldn't want to be with someone who was sick either.
Don't hang up.
Why?
I like hearing the sound of your voice.
I love us.
Miss.
I love you.
I've never said that to anyone.
This is like the first time in my life that I've ever not felt alone.
I have never cared about anybody or anything in my entire life.
That someone is there for me.
Someone to take care of you.
No, I don't.
Maybe it's work out.
Everybody
in
does.
Don't know if you mean everything to me.
I need you more than you need me.
And I wonder, can I
That's
give
okay.
you
no,
what
it's not.
You need.
It isn't fair.
Don't I'm happy.
I've lost it all
I'm
to
right now.